Last day of cigarette, remembering what she said.